at your house.
Oh no, he got hit.
Ouch.
Oh shit, did he get the thing?
I'm sorry. He's up here.
Okay, I didn't see that.
Oh, no,
you got Steve. God damn it.
That
was Steve, my friends.
Okay.
You want me to go ahead and spawn him? Oh, he was behind me. I didn't even see him.
Thank you.
gotta get the ones in the first one, the first one where you can actually just hold them. They just take forever, though.
You can also throw one up in the air and reload it and catch it. Yeah, you do it. It's possible. Not practical.
You can do it with the pistols. You just toss them and they freaking reload it for you. You should be able to do it with the shotgun. Come on, you sons of bitches. I'm here for you. I'm here for you. Yeah, I'm not spotting. Oh, there they are. Ooh, dangerous. Demons. You damn fire demons. They should just fucking install an elevator.
Oh, damn it!
If you beat it this many times, if you beat it more than once, you just get an elevator.
Two people down here by the door.
Alright, I guess
you're
I'll try
down
to
here
stay
with me,
here
Mike.
Again. I'll try to stay here.
I said they've each got a wall slot. You want to be down here with me? Like two people down here by the door is best. I'll cover the ones that spawn back here.
Hell, if we stay in the wall, we should be able to hopefully just shoot everything before it gets close.
Another firework? No. Oh, that's times. You drop the sword while the witch is not shooting shit.
Oh no.
You're gonna jump out and get him. Go quick, go quick, go quick.
Mike, hell yeah. Oh god. Oh man.